Sand. Kevin Hayes to take the opening draw for Philadelphia. The game is on. Cena gets bashed by Foligno. Zamula. Handled to Hayes. A leg save by Omar. Philly changing, as do the Bruins. The Bergeron line out. Saka closes, and a save by Sandstrom. Missed the line and harassed by Krejci. Rashan's one-time stick save. Lysell! Did that go off the pipe? Much more miserable in this season as Kevin Hayes did last year. He is a quality player, a quality human being. Ristolainen to Sanheim, feature chasing. Forster to Ristolainen, the one-timer, and Omar has the save. Clifton gets most of the board. Centering pass from Tippett to Hayes. And Morgan Frost is left looking at the rafters. Round to Frost. Back to York. Over to Hayes. The shot off the spoke bee on Linus Holmberg's chest. York draws Frederick. Frost low for Van Riemsdyk. Tried to between the legs move. York's bomb hits Wisp. And there's been multiple power plays. Drive tipped wide by Ashan. Hodgson almost had it in the open side. Jake DeBrusque speeds out of the Boston zone. Carries into the Philly end. Zaboral tries to pass it through Kevin Hayes' stick. Hayes 2-on-2. Make it 3-on-2. Tippett cross ice. Forster fouls it off.
It may have changed direction out high on the release. Not sure. Couldn't tell, but he had to get it with the right pad.
Sealer's bomb lands in the trapper of Ullmark. Clifton's check. Gates back to Sealer. Noah Cates. A shot and saved by Ullmark. Frost couldn't pop the rebound. Forster. Forward. All the way through, and Noah Cates denied on the doorstep by Omar. Over the summer with Philly, and he has the upper hand in the battle for the number two spot. Crisply to Hall, waves it around. Ristolainen cuts off the puck. Hall steps forward to the goal line and tries to wrong foot Grossman. Tippett around to Kevin Hayes. Hayes throws it on Omar. Frost goes against the grain. Tyson Forster to Noah Cates. The shot and a save by Omar.
Matafali holding.
Little drop pass. Cates going to get a pretty good chance. Omar makes the stop. Five black jerseys trying to locate this puck. He violates the Brust.
DeBrusque goes on a solo venture against Rasmus Ristolainen. And he draws a penalty. Glass. Bounces down to Foligno. Taps it to Zaka. A shot's drive. McLaughlin tips it.
Simple. You gotta come up with a puck when it's down deep. He's gonna get a little help from Foligno. Puck retrieval is critical. Especially on the power play, the quick release by Sean. I mean, that's well done. He wastes no time. Only takes it back to about as far as his left hip. And it's a very typical shot, and the block is right where he should be.
Lifted with Forster on his back. Chris Wagner tape to tape to Trent Frederick. The short pass to Tomas Nilsson. Frederick fires away. Tape to tape to Jake DeBrusque. Bergeron off Sanheim's stick. Sokka fetches it. A typical shot by Bisman. Lipsell can't muscle to the middle. Foligno to the wing. Chris Wagner's shot. Grossman gets a skate blade on it. Forward. Oh, clever tip by Jake DeBrusque. And Grosnick holds his line. Bergeron in haste to begin the third period. And Bergeron, who won the percentage. Sanheim gets around Krejci, but the puck goes loose. Clifton to Krejci. Tries the short side. Clifton follows it.
Out on goal, even though it's a bad angle. And Grosnick can't handle it with the glove.
And then right before this, to start the power play. And Grosnick makes the save. Grosnick skating between. Frederick muscling Ristolainen gets the puck to McLaughlin. The shot by Wolf bounces around off Grosnick's save. Bergeron, they score! McLaughlin and Frederick were in front.
Yeah, I think it was McLaughlin that had the last touch, jammed it underneath Grosnick. Possession in and around the dots. You use your points. Wolf had a good shot. It was labeled high blocker side. And then it's just about second, third effort. Coaches will tell you this is a second effort league. And if you want to score goals, get to those dirty areas and be persistent.
Bob Asenza, the Bruins goalie coach, has managed the efficiency of many different goalies of different styles, and Beecher deflects the long pass from Forbert in his 3-0.
As they fight for jobs here, John Beecher, one of those players. I think it's inside Kevin Hayes. Forbert shot in that left point. He's kind of has eyes and finds it. Goes right off the right skate.
Tippett leaves it in the corner, and Frederick nudges to Wolf. Beecher, empty netter. Two apiece for Beecher and McLaughlin. It's 4-0.
You know, have other options. Buy the back pass when you have two extra skaters. Not necessary. The Bruins are able to deny that opportunity. And the other thing, obviously, take note of is the speed of John Beecher. Yeah, that's the book on him. Straight ahead speed. Playing the offside. Cliffy Hawking was on full display. Forbert looked good, doing his thing. I mean, everybody had a touch on this one once the Bruins decided to start competing and play as a team.